Hi, good evening. Good evening, dear general advisor, dear chairperson, and good evening, everybody. Can you hear me? Okay, 好，尊贵的各位会长还有各位老师同学，晚上好。好，我们继续来学习法案内容。我们还是先复习一下生单词，然后我们再来。学习再来看一下内容。我们上节课生单词比较多，首先我们上节课1、2、3、4、5、6、7、8、9个生单词，我先来读一下，然后请大家先来复习一下，然后我们再来学习新的内容，还有背诵，如果可以的话。好 ，exercised on。On. Initiative. Grant. Conditions. Revoke. Vary. Extension. Exemption. 好，现在请大家来复习一下这些单词。Okay, 请 Lily.
Good evening, Daisy.
Hi, good evening, Lily.
Okay. Exercise. On. Initiative. Ground. Conditions. Revoke.Very. Extension. Exemption.
Yes. Thank you so much, Lily. Thank you for leading. Okay, next one, Eileen, please.
Good evening.
Hi, good evening.
Hi. Exercise. On. Initiative, grant, conditions, revoke, vary, extension, exemption. 请老师指正。
Wonderful, perfect. Thank you so much for a wonderful reading. Thank you, Eileen. 好 next one, Gifford, please.
Good evening, Dede.
Hi, good evening, Gifford.
Hi.
Yeah, please.
Exercise. Thank you. Exercise. Own. Initiative.Initiative, ground, condition, revoke, vary, extension, exemption. 请老师指正。
Excellent. Yeah, thank you so much. 你做得非常棒，很厉害。Thank you so much.Okay, next one, Manju, please.
Good evening, teacher.
Yeah, good evening, thank you.
Yeah,
hi.
听到你的声音很清楚。没看到第一个，好了。哦，好。嗯，啊。Exercise. Grant. Condition. Revoke. Waiver. Extension. Exempt.
Exempt 是什么词性 ？Exempt。
Exempt。
Exempt 是不是这个词？
名词不是名词吗？
Exempt， 您读的是这个词吧
？Exempt。
它是一个动词 ，exempt。
Well, exempt 是动词。我看刚刚那标的
名词，它有动词也有形容词，但是我们句子当中是动词，我们来查一下。然后，对我们句子当中是 exemption， 它是一个名词，是 exempt， 是它这个动词形式的一个名词。
Exempt，
您读的是这个音对吧
？Exempt。
Exempt， 我看那个图片上是。
Exempt.
写的名词
对图片上是写的名词写的名词的话你看它这里是动词读 exempt 读它名词的话是读
exemption
名词的话读 exemption 您听到了吗
exemption
对就这个词还有这个单词再读一下 变更改变
vary
就对了对因为它后面是 re not re vary 对
vary
对 bingo 对了
vary
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, Manju. Thank you so much. 好 next one, 有请 Lotus.
Hi, good evening, dear Daisy.
Hi, good evening, Lotus.
Yeah, I would like to read these words.
Yes,
Exercised. Own. Initiative. Grant, conditions, revoke, vary, extension, exemption. 请老师指正。
惭愧 ，Thank you so much. 你读的非常棒，非常完美，随心赞叹。好，感恩各位英语大神的读诵和复习。那在大家的读诵下，我们把这些单词的意思。还有词性又进一步的了解和加固了一下。那么现在我们就来，读句子，练习句子。上一节课其实这个句子呢，我们当时有去把它稍微分析一下，它是一个简单句。他在说什么？就是说我们前面学的这个专员，就是政府的专员，他拥有的权限是在什么条件下可以去？被实行 may be exercised， 所以它这里有两个条件，有两种情况下被实行。第一种是在这个政府官员他自己主动的去执行，那第二种的话就是要 on the application， 就是要在申请的情况下 在申请的情况下去执行这些特权。然后我们上节课呢学的是这个官员的一个主动性的一个执行的一个方面。我们现在来练习一下，来读一下这句话。The power under subsection 1, 当然您也可以读 The power under subsection 1 in brackets 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative, or the power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative, or the power under subsection 1, the power under subsection in brackets 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative, or 好，那现在请大家来读，甚至可以来背这一句，这是一个简单句。On, 我们可以把它这个介词，我们可以把它理解为是在什么什么的情况下，在什么什么的条件下，这个 on 有这样一种意思，那就是这个第一小条的权利啊，它可以被实行，就是在这个政府官员他自己主观的条件下可以被执行的。好，那请大家来练习这一句话，如果可以也请您背诵。好，也请艾琳。
The power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative or...
Yes, wonderful. Thank you so much, 艾琳。Thank you for your leading. 谢谢您的带领。好，下面有请 Lily。
Okay.The power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative. Or,
yeah, wonderful. Thank you, Lily. 谢谢。Thank you so much. 好 Gifford, please.
The power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative, or 我再读一遍。
Yes. Okay, 没问题。
The power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative or.
Yeah, wonderful. Thank you. Thank you so much, Gifford.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, next one. Manju, please.
Our subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative.
Yes, that's correct. Thank you so much, Manju. 谢谢您。好，有请艾琳来背。
The power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative. The power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative or.
Yes, wonderful. Thank you. 谢谢艾琳。Thank you. 好，下面也请 Lily。
The power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative.
Can you recite it again? 你可以再背一遍吗？
Okay. The power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative initiative or.
Yes, wonderful, you did it. Thank you so much. 谢谢 Lily. 好，下面有请 Gifford, please recite it. Yeah, please recite it for us.
好, thank you. The power on the subsection one may be exercised on the commissioners on initiative or.
Bingo, wonderful, yes.Yes, that's correct.
Thank you.
Thank you. 好，下面有请恭请范师傅为我们读这一句。
Good evening, Lily.
Hi, good evening.
我先读一下，然后我试试看能不能背下来哈。先读一遍。
好的。
The power under subsection one may be exercised.On the commissioner's own initiative, 后面那个单词读不好。
Initiative, 我们来看一下。
Initiative, 后面那个单词读不好。
Initiative, 你看啊。
Initiative.
Initiative. Yeah.
The power under subsection one may be exercised on the commissioners initiative or.
Yeah, wonderful! You did it. 很厉害，很棒哦。背下来了。
谢谢。我就后面那个单词读不好，最后一个那个。咱们谢谢老师，谢谢。
多读几遍好了，多读几遍没问题的。
我下面跟着大家读。
好，谢谢范师傅。好，下面恭请单师傅。
老师晚上好。
嗨，单师傅晚上好。
The power and subsection bracket one may be exercised on the commissioners on initiative or.
Yeah, wonderful. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
单师傅，谢谢您，非常完美。好，下面有请 Manju 为我们来背这一句。
好，来试一下。The power of the subsection one may be exercised under commissioners one.
Yes, you did it. Yeah, amazing. Yeah, 很厉害，背下来了。Thank you. Thank you so much.
谢谢老师。
惭愧，谢谢大家。好，这句话很简单，大家掌握了。我们现在来看稍微复杂一些的第二句话。那其实第二句话对于这个来讲的话，它其实是在这个权利啊，就是我们前面学的那两条权利可以被行使的另外一种情况。第一种情况呢是什么呢？就是在这个政府专员他的一个主动行使的情况下。那第二种情况下就是 on the application, 就是在申请的情况下。但这个申请呢它后面又加了这么长的 off 的一个，如果我们把它当作一个整体的话，就是它后面连了这么长的一个介词词组来修饰这个申请，就是关于在什么什么，也就是说从这里我们又可以看得到，它这个条件是指在申请的情况下，那么前面的这两条呢，这个专员呢他可以来行使这两条特权，也就是说这两条特权的话 要么的话就是专员自己主动去这样去做，要么的话呢就是在别人提出申请的情况下。那我们可以看一下这个提出申请后面它呢有分成 A B or C 三种情况，三类，它有分成三类人，我们姑且把它称为人吧，有三类人，他的在他们的申请上，然后呢像这种的话，如果专员他政府的那个官员他批准的话，那他也是可以去做行使一些特权的，行使这两种特权的。我们先来看第二种情况，第二种情况的核心词是 on the application of something， 就在什么什么的申请的情况下。我们来看一下有哪些人涉及到哪些人的申请。首先第一类是 on the application of an incorporated association， 首先是作为一个社团，作为一个团体来申请。那么我们这里呢，我可以把它理解为一个人吧，把它理解为一个整体的一个人，法人团体，把它理解为一个人。首先是在法人团体的申请下，然后第二个是在 an officer of an incorporated association。第二种情况呢，就是法人团体它里面的一个官员，那么就相当于是一个法人团体里面的一个管理委员会成员，某法人团体的官员。好，第三种情况下是一个人，第三种是一个人，那么这个人呢，他又有后置定语来说明他是什么样一个人。他这个是 authorized by an incorporated association， 这个人他是由法人团体授权的这个人，然后授权他干嘛呢？ To make an application under this section， 授权他根据本条来提出申请的这么一个人。所以说在这三种情况下的申请，在这三种申请的情况下，那么这个特权也是可以被行使的。好，所以这里面呢就是换成中文来讲的话，就是应某法人团体，某法人团体的官员，或者是某法人团体授权的人，根据本条提出的申请。好，所以这句话，这是其实是一个短语啊，就是一个介词短语，尽管看起来很长，但实际上不是很复杂，不是很复杂，而且里面没有涉及到生单词。哦，我希望我这样子讲，大家有能够明白，我希望我自己有讲清楚，我相信大家是明白的。好，那么现在呢，我们就来直接来读这第二种情况。好 ，B on the application of incorporated association， an officer of an incorporated association， or a person authorized by incorporated association to make an application under this section。B, on the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association, or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section. 好，谢谢 Gifford 您的认可。好的，那现在的话，因为没有生单词，而且这些单词大家都是非常，我相信大家已经滚瓜烂熟了这里面的单词，所以我就直接请大家来读和来背，这个应该不是很难。好，有请 Gifford， 您是直接背对吗？您打了九。
打错了，习惯了。
啊。没问题，
张贵妃，
张爸，好的，好，有你先读。
On the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association or person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section.
Yes. 请老师指导。Okay.你读得非常完美啊，因为真的很熟悉了，太熟悉了。Thank you so much。
对，这句子已经分析得很透彻嘛，这逻辑结构本身又很简单，所以相对来说就好一点。
是是是，好，
谢
谢
老师，
谢谢 Gifford。好，那现在有请艾琳。
On the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section.
Yes, wonderful. Thank you so much. 谢谢艾琳。好，下面有请 Lily。
On the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association, or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section. Thank you.
Yeah, wonderful. Thank you so much. 这真的是，我觉得只要不前面大家都学得很好，后面碰到这种句子真的是 a piece of cake for you， 太容易了。好，下面有请单师傅。
好 ，on the application of an incorporated association or an officer of an incorporated association or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section.
Wonderful, thank you so much.单师傅 ，Thank you。好，对，下面有请 Manju。
啊，我来试一下。And the association and application of an incorporated 哦。Incorporated 是
incorporated
的，哎呦，突然会读了，重来。
你别着急，慢慢来。
我惭愧，我欠看那个前面那些大德们读的太顺太快了，然后我就想加快一下速度，结果我提不起来速度。
别着急，慢慢来。
你比得我那个啥那个。都会读了感觉因为我的这个那个啥音乐慢啊，是什么想法，
慢慢来你慢慢来，不着急。
好，我慢慢来。 On the application of an incorporated association an office of an incorporated association or an person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application and this section.
Yes.Wonderful. 那你有一个单词，我想请您再读一下。这个单词读什么
？Officer.
Yes, officer, not office. 您刚才读 office.
读错了，可能你 officer.
Officer.
拖一下这耳。
对，这个叫耳。没错。
耳一下。Thank you, teacher.
好，谢谢 Manju. 好，下面有请范师傅。
On the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section.
Wow, 熟练啊，非常熟练哎。 You're amazing, 很棒，很厉害。
谢谢老师。
Thank you so much.
不是这里面的单词很不是这个句子我很熟，是这里面的单词前面都已经学的很多的，这个里面的单词都很熟，所以这个句子就熟下来了，没有分单词这里。
对，这个真的是很关键，因为单词确实是句子的灵魂，即使确实，如果是单词不熟的话。就读的也读的不顺，更别提背了。所以，但是把单词掌握住还真的是非常重要。好，谢谢。好的，谢谢范师傅。好，下面有请 Lotus。
Yes, B.
on the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Lotus. Thank you. Yeah, 好，下面有请 Gifu 来背这个短语。其实我们现在学的这只是一个短语，还不是一个句子。好，有请 Gifu。
是。On the application of incorporated association, an officer of incorporated association.Or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section.
Wonderful. Exactly. 非常完美。就是这样子。很厉害。好，下面有请艾琳。
On the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section.
Wow, wonderful. Yeah.You're so great, 很厉害。好，下面有请 Lily 来背这个介词短语。
On the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association, or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section.
Wonderful, bingo, 非常对，一点差池都没有，很厉害。我看到上师傅写的了，其实这个为什么很都认识，然后感觉很不错，很有成就感，张口就能读顺，其实是因为咱们通过章程的学习。还有背啊，章程其实我们从学到复习啊到背，其实来来回回应该三次都有了，最起码滚动了三次。然后在这三次当中，这些什么 an incorporated association, officer, person, authorized, 这些全部 under this section, 这单词大家的那个变数已经到量了，因为变数到量了，所以就已经记牢了，已经非常的顺口了。所以其实就是变数到量了，对，就变数到量了，然后就这么几个单词，然后你们就记得牢。其他的一些像其他的这些，像这些我们之前学的什么 exempt, 什么 limitation of time, extend, expired, 像这些单词其实不熟练是因为量不够，就是去我们去认识它的次数不够，所以它就没有牢固。像这些我们就认识它的次数太多了，直接牢固，所以就很容易。对了，所以就其实还是一个量的问题。如果是量都达到了，就什么都不难了，都是一个量的积累问题。好的，好，下面哦，丽丽也背了。好，我们还有三分钟时间，不知道谁。可以来读，把整个句子读一下，就是整个句子 ，the power under subsection one may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative or on the application of an incorporated association, an officer of incorporated association, or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section. Oh.请大家读一下哦，艾琳是可以背是吧？好，您可以把这一段背下来。
我来读，我也是，打久了。
好，您先读。
The power under subsection one may be exercised on the commissioner or initiative or on the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section.
Yes, wonderful.
Thank you so much. Wonderful reading. I mean, beginning. 好吧。The power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioners on initiative or on the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section. Thank
yes,
you.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Okay, so who would like to try more? 还有谁愿意来读一下的? Yeah, okay, 有请 Lotus, please.
The power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative or B, on the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association, or a person authorized by an incorporated association to make an application under this section. Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much. So enjoyable. Thank you, Lotus. Thank you for your support.Lily, please.
The power under subsection 1 may be exercised on the commissioner's own initiative or on the application of an incorporated association, an officer of an incorporated association, or a person authorized by an incorporated association.To make an application under this section. Thank you.
Yes, perfect. Thank you so much. Okay, time is up. 那时间到了，非常感谢大家对我的谦卑、包容和聆听，感谢大家对我的支持。好，那下面恭请月老师带领我们来背诵功德堂的内容。我先放慢。